All right, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to The Last of Us. So we've been playing through the, like, extended, like, I say extended, like, the in-between times slash before we met Joel, and the time between when Joel basically fell on a pipe and had the pipe go through his stomach. So we've been exploring both prior to meeting Joel and with meeting Joel. So, Riley, Ellie's friend here, ran off somewhere down this hallway. We have to go find her. So, let's go see what's going to happen. I'm under the impression that Riley is going to die at some point. I don't know when, but that's my assumption. I could be completely wrong on that, because I don't remember what they said during the base game, if she actually died or not. I don't remember what Ellie said. Oh, look, a girl with boobies. With, you know, mannequin. Let's see. I guess we're supposed to interact with a mannequin.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Oh, you're angry. Riley?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know. Are we?
Maybe. Who knows?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
For leaving.
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish.
Hmm.
This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead.
Mm.
Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Oh.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Or am I actually going to be playing
this?
Don't
get too comfortable now. Ellie, come on!
I'm coming for you, Ellie.
Man.
Ain't nowhere to hide.
Oh, I lost. Damn.
Oh, man.
Boosh. I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched.
Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One.
Here's somebody
two,
walking around.
Three. Four. Five. You ready?
No.
Oh,
back.
Come on. Son of a bitch.
That's two out of three.
Just go hide. One.
I feel like I'm supposed to lose
two,
this. I feel like I can't win this.
Three.
Maybe I'm just bad, but.
Four. Five. Time to die. Oh, damn. Oh, what was that? 1-1. What's it gonna be now?
All right, don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go. One, two, five. Ready or not, here it comes.
Excuse me?
Oh,
what?
Oh, man.
I call bullshit.
I got you. I won. I got you. I won.
Wow. Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck?
Yeah.
Ah! Want to go again?
I do. I just...
You gotta go back. I gotta go back.
Hmm.
Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Can I at least walk you home? I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack.
That's cute.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole. I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so.
Yeah.
Who am I to stop you?
You should do it.
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again. You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Ah. And then listen to music.
Yeah.
Oh, this will probably be copyrighted, so I'll have to mute this section probably.
Lily,
come here. Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
People say we don't know what love is or how to grow. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me.
Thank you.
What is it? Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go.
Figure it out.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley!
Oh, shit. Okay, I guess that's gonna be put on hold for the time being.
Joel!
Who this could be. This thing gonna... Nope, it's not gonna fall when she jumps out. I figured it was gonna fall when she jumped out. Okay. Definitely somebody shooting a rifle or something. Where that's coming from? Don't know. Not yet, anyway. No entry. Well, I'm thinking I might have to go in there. To the coolest captain around, here's to another fine year. Larry Sean, happy birthday. Ellis. Damn. Okay, I guess there's nothing in here. Am I supposed to just hop over this?
Run!
Shit!
Shit! What the hell? Just relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
Huh.
I'll search out here. Check around back.
There's two people over here. Means I probably should have gone after this guy. I have a feeling I'm gonna get spotted. Oh, fuck. Jesus, okay. Craft one of these. I do have a bomb. Feeling I can oh shit, maybe not. This is gonna be bad. I should have thrown a bomb. Fuck. Could have killed them both. Don't step on the fire, girl.
Shit! Hey, where the fuck did you go?
Bye-bye. Rehealing, yay.
All right. I'm coming to get you, Joel.
Can't get the arrow back. Damn.
These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
Great. Let's pick up this.
Stitch them up. And then I'm going to get the hell out of here.
Okay. Which way am I supposed to go? That's the real question. Down this way? No. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Yep. Well, I guess I didn't even need to kill them. I guess I could have just walked right by them. Well, fuck. That's alright. Whatever.
Okay. Which way?
It's fucking freezing in here. God. I'm the last surviving member of my crew.
Okay, never mind.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Shh. I hear infected. Shh. Get down. Wait for the amps.
Hell yeah. Get down, my pretties!
No!
Live bait. I mean, honestly, if they kill the clickers for me, that'd be even better. Because I don't mind killing them. They're easy enough to kill. Right. That was easy enough. And bye-bye. Okay. Well, that was fantastic. I didn't have to do anything. Really? Ooh. Arrows, yes, please. Alright, I already picked up another one. Is there anything back here? Okay. I don't need to look. I think I know where I'm going. I think. Maybe I should have pressed the look button.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Yay for pushing the wrong button. God damn it.
What was that?
More people. How lovely.
What did you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, and coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead. I don't want to see a fucking body.
That is not what I meant to do. Oh, one's dead.
I see him. There's too many of them.
Are they just never going to shoot them?
God damn it!
Okay, he's dead. Oh, he killed that one. Okay, great. Beautiful.
Fuck, fuck.
Yes, circle around so I can murder you.
This is bad.
Which way are you going, Bo? Which way are you going? Hey.
That's it.
That's it for that. Let me pick up another distraction tool. Seems to be coming in quite handy right now. It's more healing. Okay, let's see what we got over here. Nothing. Okay.
Oh,
Oh, yeah. I've been here before. This is where I came in. Convenient. Random stuff just laying on the ground.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
Oh, fuck. I need a better hiding spot. More coming? Not just the one? Okay, that should be easy enough. Oh, fuck, never mind, there's two.
Is she over there? She's not here. Spread out!
Alright, I guess you want to do this the hard way.
Here she is!
Oh, fuck.
Don't lose her!
Shit. Jesus, there's a lot of them in here. God damn.
She took off. Hey, I see her!
Oh, fuck. Heal really quick. Yep, let's go with this. Okay, so there's one down there. I think that might be the last one. I'm hoping.
I'll take the door, you find the girl.
Oh, maybe there's still two. I'm going to assume there's nothing in here. Did I ever go up here? I don't know if I did. So I'm going to double check really quick. Okay, HP is full, so... okay. Nothing special. In the door we go.
All right, Joel. Let's get this. Oh!
Jesus.
She's down there, by the door.
Fuck,
you gotta
fuck.
Put her down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Jesus, there's a lot of them. Oh, fuck. Okay. Holy son of a bitch. How the fuck do you get out of this? I don't have nearly enough fucking bullets left for this.
You're gonna pay for that!
Fuck. Oh, you son of a bitch. Fucking thing draws so slow. Fucking hell.
No, oh, I got you covered.
You're gonna burn.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? Fucking hell. Okay. How the flying fuck are you supposed to do this? I don't have nearly enough fucking ammo for this.
Oh,
Fucking hell. Oh, fuck, I missed. Okay. Yep, I'm done. Dude, the fucking accuracy on these assholes all of a sudden is fucking insane.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit! Cover me! I'm moving! Don't lose her!
Fucking hell, where is that coming from? Fuck you. God damn. So many of them.
Oh.
Fuck. Okay.
That's it.
Jesus Christ.
Don't even think about surprising me. You line up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
Okay. Well, that was exciting, only dying like 8-9 times. Damn.
You better be alive, Joel.
Oh, he's alive. We already know that. Whoa. Is this when she gets bit?
Wow. All right. Up the stairs. Scaffolding. That's our way out. Infected. Oh, they're behind us too.
This way.
Holy shit. Hello?
Reach up, I got you.
Hold on, give me your hand.
Oh, fuck. Are we sure about that? And...
Ellie, your arm.
No. No.
Oh, she got bit too. Fuck. That means Ellie's fine, but Riley's dies.
I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm.
Stay calm. Damn.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless.
That's what you think anyway.
I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other.
Yeah.
Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can... be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
That's what's gonna happen to Riley. Option three is, well, you're okay, Ellie. Damn.
Come on.
I mean, I had a feeling that's what was gonna happen, but that still sucks. So that was the rest of that, huh? Okay. So, a fair bit shorter episode today, but... wow, very good game. Very good, like, just... filling in the gaps a little bit to what happened. Damn. I guess I can go back to main menu? I'll wait, I guess. I'll let it go through some of the stuff. Alrighty. Well, I guess that was cool to find out. So she basically just had to run around, grab a few sewing things to sew Joel up. And then it just kind of goes from there. It was cool to see the backstory with Riley, though. Sucks. Because obviously Riley died. Either Ellie had to kill her, or she just turned and Ellie ran away. Not really sure. I don't remember. But regardless, she's dead. Ellie survived because she was immune. But alrighty. Okay. I guess that's it for this game. Shorter game than I was expecting. But... fantastic nonetheless. The graphics and everything about this game is just absolutely incredible. I don't know what I'm playing next after this, right this second. I'm thinking maybe I'm gonna buy Horizon Forbidden West and play through that. I've heard really good things about that game in terms of it being a really good PC port so far, and they've added a few patches that make it very good. So I will probably play that, but I'm not 100% sure yet. I know I'm still taking suggestions for games, and I told you guys I would make a list of stuff that you're suggesting if I haven't played it, and I will eventually get to it. But Horizon Forbidden West has been, I've been looking forward to it. I absolutely loved Horizon Zero Dawn when that came out for PC. So I've been anxiously waiting that to come to PC, and it now has. So I think that'll be my next game, but I guess we'll find out when I start uploading. So hopefully you enjoyed this shorter episode today, and we will catch you in the next one. So have a great rest of your day.